The day when Tam and I graduated and decided to join the space program. Never thought it would lead to alien objects in space. Tam was lucky that Robinson interrupted us. I was on the verge of victory.
It has been 6 months since the alien object known as the Metahedron suddenly appeared above Earth's atmosphere. The Hermes mission is currently making preparations to engage with it and attempt contact. Earlier this morning, we managed to snatch an exclusive interview with Richard Robinson, commander of the newly formed SCAR team. Don't miss it. Tonight at 7 on Newsline.
Mike's waiting for me.
Hey, Kate.
Do we still have those SLD-26 welders in the equipment room?
Yeah, I think we have one or two, but why do you... Oh.
You want to modify it to discharge high-voltage electricity. And you call me brave.
Oh, boy.
Now I need to craft a rail module at the mobile printing unit. There. It should be strong enough to direct and focus the electrical current. Now to fit all this together. Only missing a power source. I have to adjust the frequency of the Tesla coil first. I see Mr. Jefferson is in the lab today.
Yeah, I never leave my home planet without him.
There. Now just to calibrate the output voltage.
Looks like a space blaster.
Just a tool. Nothing else. It's a vectorized energy rail accelerator, discharging electrical...
Vera! Let's call it Vera for short.
You sure like to name things. Vera it is. Mike, I'm in front of the reactor. What's the best way to power it with extra energy?
See the three positronic nodes surrounding the core? A jolt to each one would be sufficient. Yes! Keep it up! Almost there. We need a little more energy for the reaction. Huh. Let's try a direct shot to the core. Straight to the heart.
Well, that doesn't sound dangerous at all.
A direct shot to the... It's working! I'm feeding the excess power directly to the scanner.
I haven't seen you shoot like this since the College Rifle Championship.
Yeah, I also remember you taking first place from me.
And don't you forget it.
Good job. Dr. Ward, Dr. Yoshida, get to the bridge, please. Time to see what's inside our alien guest.
I should return Vera to the equipment room. She served her purpose.
Telemetry check.
Telemetry check. Here go.
How are we doing with that sensor array, Mike?
We're ready, Commander.
You have the honors, Dr. Ward. Take your place when ready and start the scan.
You thought I was gonna miss that oscillatory unit, didn't you? what's happening.
Sayadana.
Who was that? Where am I? How is this possible? What planet is this? Did the Metahedron bring us here? Some sort of alien structure. What is going on? Scar emergency signal. It must be someone from the team. I have to get to them. The debris, it's from the Hermes. It must have splintered off when the ship entered. A Scar field backpack. Empty, but still useful. This electric cutter can cut through even the toughest materials. I'd better take it with me. They're dead. Log entry. A joint-legged invertebrate life form, similar to Arachnida. Fast movement, small frame. Seems to move in groups. Must be a gate of some sorts. Log entry. The gate has an internal conduction system. The three points on the rim seem sensitive. A targeted blast of electricity could cause a reaction. Log entry. This plant doesn't have any chloroplasts, which means it can't conduct photosynthesis. Strange.
Increase the current. Just a bit. We don't want to fry the coil. There. Awesome. We did it, Kate.
I remember this. Mike and I were finishing our electrical. Vera, it's still intact. feels like I'm moving through entrails. Log entry. Large joint-legged organism. The chemicals in its abdomen can create an explosion when heated to a certain temperature. Log entry. I found a strange alien cube. It's emitting neural waves. This means it has the potential to send information directly to the brain. Another one of these pillars. These cables, they're from the Hermes.